Welcome to the Japan News. Can you make art out of an eraser? Tomoko Tsukui, an artist, says many people get hooked on curving erasers into stamps. She says the stamps are easy to make, and they can be used to decorate a variety of objects in your home. You can learn more about Tsukui and her stamp art in the Japan News on May 14th.